This is a Jamaica receipt.
No, it's a New Orleans.
Ah, New Orleans. Yes.
So you didn't want any cabbage in your boat?
Step out to the camera.
Don't take too much. I need too much of the belly. You don't want to go back to the roof.
Do you like a bag of rope?
Never rest my name
is Bally.
No, I think you like that, and I'll
put
it in this one, yeah. May we see down over the top?
Yeah. Am I a little bit more in this one?
A little bit more?
Yeah.
What that?
Yeah.
Try it in sesame?
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah.
Whereabouts?
Chicken box.
Chicken box? Yeah.
No problem at all, my
friend.
Yeah, I should do. Give me 1 second. I mean...
Let's see right, guys. My friends, are you happy with mayo and chili jam over the top?
Is it not chili?
It's your hot sauce is already on it, but we top it off normally with a little bit of mayonnaise, a little bit of chili jam.
Perfect.
And I got chive and sesame seed as well.
Yeah, sure, why not?
There you go, my friends. Double soft and napkin and a fork.
One thing that I was wondering, when you go with your bicycle, 400 kilo.
Huh?
400 kilo.
No.
All together.
In the week, 300, on the weekend, 300. Then me.
Yeah, but what is concerning me is braking.
The braking is perfect.
Perfect.
I take it to get a service every 2-3 weeks.
Accelerating, going.
Accelerating is all about me. Yeah.
Okay, but the problem is braking.
Braking is good. Are you normally use one? I normally just use the back brake.
Once a week, sir.
Huh?
When do you use it? Twice a week, sir.
For the bike?
Yeah.
Three, 4 times a week. Then it goes to get service every two, 3 weeks.
And very often.
Very often. Because of the weight, you have to.
Yeah.
Never had a break.
Yeah, basically.
I'm gonna wait for another.